ourselves along with our sponsors, Staple Broadway, have identified a real need for this to present or offer a platform where people can connect.
Three quarters of the way through 2 degrees, and dropped out. Lived off James for a while. And then it was really just me deciding to go on it.
Then our concept from then on was do the admin and the tractor. So that's why it's gone mobile.
Whereas the web portals, they're creating invoices, all the clients' information, and all the integrations with everything as well. So, one piece of advice is if you're going to fail, fail fast. But do your research, and if you think it's going to work, it's awesome. Just do it. It's fun. We're on a $100 bill. What's a game? We've found it quite hard in terms of the employment now, but in terms of being a startup, it's really good. With things heading the way they are at the moment, with some new groups being incorporated and that sort of thing, is going to turn into a really good place to be for startups.
I like to think that New Plymouth and Taranaki is kind of growing in that space.
So we're on board for these. I think we're off to a great start, so thank you guys for your story. Every speaker will have a different story that attendees will get something different out of.
We hope to bring other really fascinating speakers from the startup community here.